folks. As promised, I'm going to show you the work that was done on my daughter's, the pond on my daughter's property. It was a horrendous undertaking, and they still got a lot more to go. I mean, this is some serious backbreaking work they're doing, and it's a lot. To give you an idea of just how large an area we're talking about, I grabbed a satellite image from one of the various online map, you know, services, so you can see what we're talking about. All right, now in this image, you see, if you look at the very, very top of the photo, that's the side of my daughter's house there, okay? Now, this photo is actually older than when my daughter bought the house. It's probably a couple of years old. So that's not her car in the driveway. I don't know whose that is. Anyway, over on the left, you can see the road and then the little sidewalk that runs along beside it. That helps give you some comparable magnitudes. So you can get a feel for the size of this. You know, you can also see a couple of cars in somebody's driveway. All of that gives you an idea of just how big this property is. Now, in this second photo, it's the same photo, but what I've done is I've circled an area. Do you see that little area there? That's not land, people. That's marsh, okay? That's actually solid cattails, a huge field of cattails, basically. And the water's not very deep, at least along the perimeter where my son-in-law was working, and you're gonna see that in a few minutes. It was probably about maybe ankle deep or maybe a little bit more than that along there. So it's not like regular land that you would ever walk on. But all those cattails eventually have to go, or at least the majority of them need to go. It's a huge undertaking. Now, back in September, I actually was there and shot some footage of what this was like. It was like a jungle. You know, that was at the height of summer, so it was extremely overgrown. And well, here, I'll put a link up here for the entire clip if you want to see it. But here's just a portion of it that focuses on the area where they were doing all their work last weekend. Check it out. All right, so this is double speed to help it go through faster. I'm walking along the side of the house as you're seeing this, and you can see the cattails off in the distance. And see all these little trees? All of those got taken down. Here, this is going to be one of the areas of the biggest transformation. It's so massively overgrown, you can't see anything. Now, there's the street. You can see I'm almost to the street. Here I am walking around the corner so that I can start walking along the street's edge. But notice, you don't see the water. You just see growth. It's amazing how thick it was. Now, finally, there's the water. You see that tree sticking out of the water? Use that as a landmark. You're going to see that in the later footage as well. But you see the cattails coming way out to there, and that canoe is actually the neighbor's. He loaned it to them so they could get all this work done. Okay, so you see, you can hardly see the water for a long ways. Well, here's some clips from last weekend when they were out there actually working on it.
You want that fish?
Ready?
Oh
my God, look! I'm not kidding!
Daniel's trying to, I'm 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 trying to
All right, now this is what it looked like after they were finished. Okay, once again, I'm on the side of the house, but now you can actually see all those cattails. I've done it double speed again so that it'll go through a little faster than just the way I actually walked the distance. Anyway, you just saw one of the trees where he'd cut down. You can see a stump sticking up and massive cattails everywhere. There's a few of the trees that are being left, but coming up, you're gonna see that same area that was so overgrown you couldn't see anything. You couldn't even see the cypresses, but now you can. You can see the cypresses there and all their knees sticking up along the edge of the pond there. All of this was completely overgrown. You couldn't see any of this before. There's the street, and you see that big pile of branches. They couldn't fit everything in the trailer that they had rented for all the garbage. So all that got left still to be picked up. Anyway, okay, look out. There's that big tree that I pointed out before that grows out of the water there. That gives you a little bit of a landmark, so you get a feel for what you're looking at. And a lot of algae. They stirred up a lot of algae, of course, but, and there's where the cattails end. They didn't get, you know, too far out into the deeper part of the pond. They still got a lot of work to do, that's for sure, but it looks a whole lot better now, don't you think? Look at all that. All right, coming back around, there's that tree again I mentioned. The little barricade there, by the way, in the water is just to help try to keep the crappy algae part on my daughter's side of the pond until it can all be cleaned up. And there's a better view of the cypress and all of its knees sticking out into the water. Looks a lot better, doesn't it? It's amazing. You can actually see the water's edge now. Well, they still got a lot more to go. And like I said, it's some seriously backbreaking work. I don't know how long it'll take them to actually finish it, but they're getting there. That's all for this time. Come back and see me.
See ya.